There'll be different perspectives on the aqueduct, and it's far more complicated than good guys, bad guys.
You know, LA needed that water, and they were gonna get it. That's when things really broke down.
And the idea that this water was their water, often what's missing from discussions of that is, where did they get it from?
To put Mulholland in the context of Los Angeles, of its history of growth, of its history of inequality, that's a story that I think has not been told.